Well, protesters in over 200 cities have been in the streets for months, pleading with our government to put an end to police brutality. Donald Trump is doing all he can to be his usual racist, disgusting, inhumane, sicko self. And his constituents love it. First, he had the audacity to schedule a campaign rally in Tulsa, Oklahoma, where one of the largest, most depraved massacres of Black people took place, where white people destroyed a thriving Black Wall Street, all out of pure hatred and jealousy. To add to this unconscionable insult, Trump scheduled this on Juneteenth, a holiday that commemorates when the last humans that were enslaved by our government in Texas were finally informed that they were free and emancipated. And guess what? He's doing it again. That bastard celebrating 4th of July tomorrow by invading the Black Hills, where he will execute, as a perfectly natural sequel to his Tulsa rally, another one of his little rallies with his racist, hateful constituents. And yes, I realize he moved the date, but you know what? The damage was done. These sacred hills are the site of death, pain, and horrific deceit. They're home to what we whites call Mount Rushmore, a monument to white colonizers carved by a Ku Klux Klan sympathizer on stolen land that our government stole in 1877. Two of the men carved in that mountain are slave owners, and one approved the mass hanging of 38 Dakota men in one of the largest mass executions in the history of the United States. The sculptor of Mount Rushmore, which is really known by the Lakota people as the Six Grandfathers, named after the earth, sky, and the four directions, was a member of the Ku Klux Klan and had recently constructed a memorial to Confederate soldiers in the state of Georgia. Some of the funding for Mount Rushmore, when they destroyed the land by carving people into it, came from the Ku Klux Klan. In 1970s, members of the American Indian Movement occupied Mount Rushmore and declared it to be Mount Crazy Horse. Lakota litigators pushed through in 1980 a Supreme Court decision that found that the invasion of the Black Hills was unconstitutional and that the United States must pay settlement for reparations for trespassing and appropriating land that wasn't theirs without consent. But the Lakota people refused to accept the settlement, an amount that has slowly accrued to about $1 billion. They won't accept anything less than the full return of their land as stipulated by the treaties our nation signed and agreed upon. Trump's a racist monster who makes me feel disgusting that I walk the same earth as he. He and his racist constituents purposely seek out places for their rallies that are the most cruel, disgusting sites of cruelty to already oppressed American people. He makes me sick, and I don't even know what to say. If you like your news with a side order of integrity and honesty, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I do Wednesday live shows, 9 p.m. Eastern, where it is up to you, whatever you wanna talk about. The subject matter is always anti-racism, bigotry, inequality, and corruption in America today. So don't be shy. Join in and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching.